Also tonight, a man is dead after a shooting inside a Chinese restaurant in southwest Philadelphia. Police say the 39-year-old man was shot multiple times about 6 o'clock tonight at the Lucky Garden restaurant on the corner of 51st and Hadfield. No one else was injured. Police have not made any arrests but say two men ran from the scene.